Okay, so I'm going to make a quick public cervix, pubic cervix announcement for people that have solid state drives in their computers.
Okay, so what I'm doing right now is I'm restoring from a time machine backup, and the time machine drive is that drive right there. It's a 16 terabyte volume, and it's restoring to the main Mac Pro. Now, this system boots from a solid state drive, but you know what? Even though it's solid state, yes, it's prone not to mechanically fail. However, it can still have a logical failure. It burped. It got corrupt. Something got screwed up. But not a problem. I'm restoring. So just a heads up, don't think that you're not able to get a complete total clusterfuck if you have a solid state drive. So the word out there is make sure you back up your shit because in the end run, the computers are all crap. It's all about the data. The data. There you go.